I'm Pierre. I'm here to tell you a story. In fact, I'm here to tell you hundreds of stories. Hundreds of stories of incredible people.
I sold everything I have to travel in 20 countries over 16 months.
Collecting stories of everyday heroes. I'm going in lots of very deep places of the world. Sometimes in the most dangerous place of the world. When I was younger, we didn't have that much money. And I used to go with my grandfather in these open dams. It was like mountains of garbage, but mountains of treasure for me. And I used to go into play there to try to find toys, to find... And I used to find so many postal cards, so many love letters, so many diaries. And I used to read everything. And I used to discover the life of so many people. And I used to be inspired. I used to be really inspired by all the stories. And each time I was going there, I was like a story hunter. So yeah, it's one of the reasons. I'm doing that because I believe everybody has a story. I'm doing that because I believe the stories are not only stories. I believe the stories are a sort of knowledge. Because when you're born, you learn from your parents. Your parents learn from their parents. So finally, it's a question of life practice. I'm meeting so many types of people. But first of all, humans. And you have no idea how incredible people of the world are. You have no idea about how incredible you are. I believe we all are superheroes. So the objective of this project is to build an open source journalist platform which will offer to anybody the opportunity to do exactly the same. It's a great opportunity for anybody to go in the street and to say, hey, who are you? If you want to support me, it could be anything. Help, advice, financially, a smile. Because with little, we can make big. I continue to travel now during 5 or 7 months more, and I will reach the war zone in Syria and Iraq to continue to collect the stories. So you have on the right the book I will write, a mix of hundreds of incredible stories, very inspiring stories. So feel free and wish me good luck.